My name is Rafael Munja. I'm the team captain of Kenya team. Yeah, I've been doing this all of my life. So we try to survive. We collect the plastics and the cottons, the coppers. We sell them to the brokers, so they sell it to the companies. I think they recycle them.
I was actually just living in struggle. Then one day when I was having this struggle with the empty bottles, these guys, they stopped me in the streets. Then they said, hey guys, we are looking for guys who can play in the street football for homeless guys and stuff. And they asked me. Then I decided and said, let me go and take a chance if you guys really want me. Then they allow me there so I can play in the homeless soccer football. That's how I started with the game.
I first went into a trial in February in Aston, and I was told that I was through to the next stage. I didn't quite know what that meant at the time, but when I got there I realised that they were taking a team to Paris, where we are now to represent England in the Women's World Cup.
It was a selection, so in our country there are like 8 constituencies, so they organise a tournament. So each constituency brings a team of around 30 guys participating in the tournament, so they select in the tournament. Each constituency will take one person. So it was challenging even to be in this team.
The try is down to 500 fellas that were picked out. And then tries from a group of 100 fellas turned up for training and then it went down to 60, and then it went down to 40, and then keep getting picked like, and then it went down to the last 16, and then the last 8, and it was very difficult.
It's absolutely great. I mean, the opening day was brilliant. I mean, I got to meet people from all different countries, all different nationalities, all different backgrounds, really. And the fact that every single person here has been in the same situation as me, being homeless, it's just brilliant.
This is beyond the dreams. Like people like me can represent our country for this kind of tournament.
Yeah, it is a dream that I've never dreamed. It's just great. I mean, it's a good achievement. I've never dreamed of even taking an aeroplane. I always see them just passing on top of me. This is my first time flying. Good.
It's a hell of a lot to me to represent my country when you think that, you know, you're homeless, it's degrading, you think I'm not very good at anything, you know, I'm trying to look for a job, can't get one of those. And to find that you're actually quite good at something and that other people can notice that, I think that's hopefully other people are getting the same as me out of it.
I came with no French and I'm going home with a bit of French. Bonjour, bonsoir. I hate to say this, but I don't want to go home.
Like this, if I take it back to my country, they will sleep on it instead of playing on it.
This is not always about sport, but the value inside the tournament is so strong, so we can share with other people, maybe with similar condition between the country.
The experience is about, you know, meeting people, and the whole idea is that homelessness is unacceptable, and that's what this cause is trying to do. It's trying to point out that people all over the world are homeless. Something needs to be done about it.
Homeless life is too much in Namibia. It's very tough. There's a lot of people struggling here, sleeping in the streets, including me and stuff. So we are living this life of homeless. But at least for these days, we are here on this tour, and it's very good. It's very good. We are not homeless now. Yes.
It helps us forget all our pains in our lives, all our problems in our lives.
I'll never forget this experience. This is the best experience I've ever had in my life.
We've seen so many goals, so many brilliant teams, some unbelievable performances, but it all comes down to this. Scotland, traditional blue, against Mexico in green. Gannon finds Lawrence. Lawrence shoots off the boards, back into play. This will come through for Pierce. Great save, and followed up on this. And here's Gannon, and here's Hamilton, and it's like Hamilton! It's a fourth goal for Scotland! Scotland win! Scotland are the world champions! What a game! Incredible!
Scotland! Scotland!
What does it mean to you to win?
They're not proper St. Kent.
We're all just so high today. We're all just up so high. I'm not like fucking coming down.
You can't even describe it, it's absolutely amazing. It's a dream come true.
For everybody, like, to change their lives, it will change people's lives.
Just because of the ball. The ball has changed my life completely. It's amazing.
Football, it's like general languages. We can spread the message, we can spread the value through football. And we believe football, it's one of the tools how to empower and to change the world.